Good morning! It's Saturday morning and as you can see I'm in the car with lots of luggage there in the back in my very small car. We are on our way to the airport because we are going to Dubai today, Alex and I. He's dropping something off at his brother's place right now, so I'm waiting for him. Anyway, we're going there today and we're gonna stay for 4 nights only, but it will be a very well-needed little getaway for us, and I'm really excited. Oh, there he is. Hello, Alex.
Shinalele.
So, are we a bit late, maybe?
We're never late.
As you say in Sweden,
fint folk kommer sent, och sen kommer vi.
So it's like raining or snowing, I don't know, but it's shitty weather here in Stockholm, so bye shitty weather! No storm! So we're going away for 4 days, it's gonna be exciting to see. Is mine 34?
Yeah,
yeah. Limit! Shut up!
Vad ska du?
Jag har tarmproblem.
Okej, men nu ska vi.
Ja, nu ska vi lyssna på.
So I met an old friend. This is Simon. We were in Let's Dance Together, the Dancing with the Stars TV show.
Yeah.
Been a while. Fun to see him. Okay, so need to find a book for the flight. Alex is always in the bookstore for such a long time. Seriously, who buys moose snack? It's moose sausage.
He does.
Normal people buy chips or something, but not Simon.
Okay, yes, I think it's a quite a
change to windows.
That's it, yeah, that is.
I don't know why, it just feels so much better if I can look out the window and see the ground, you know. I'm very scared of flying. I need to be comfortable. Not that I can do anything if anything happens, but you know, it just feels so much better. Cheers, guys! We're here! Oh, look at my hair! So we're gonna order some room service now and then get some sleep. I will see you again tomorrow morning, so good night! Mwah. Wait, I couldn't end this without showing you our food. Some meze, halloumi, Alex ordered some kind of soup. And I don't know what's in these, I think it's some kind of cheese or meat. And falafel. Ah, delicious! Always nice with some snack before bedtime. See you tomorrow, bye! Mmm! It was cheese! Mmm! Good morning! I'm gonna show you the view from our balcony. It's really nice. Look how nice! The sun is shining. The water is blue. Alex is ready to get some tan. Alex always thinks that water is so cold, but it's not. This is Alex when he thinks he's posing for a photo and I'm actually filming. Look at him! Look at him! Working on my tan. This bikini is from my rental last summer. I like it. It's a good tanning bikini. Except for this one. I have to move it around so I don't get tan lines. Other than that, it's nice. I like the color. Palm tree! Yay! I actually have a palm tree tattoo. I'm gonna try to show it. There it is! Yay! I love it. I got it like, well, it's almost a year ago. And at the same time, I did this Revelista tattoo and also this little moon here. So those are my latest tattoos. I have 10. Alex loves my tattoo. He wants me to get like sleeves, right? I took a quick shower and now I'm getting ready, doing my makeup. We're gonna head out soon. And the plans are, what are we doing? First, we're gonna go to Little Venice, souk something, for a late lunch. And then we will also probably go to Dubai Mall or Mall of Emirates because I have to buy something for my camera that I forgot at home. And then we'll see, we'll probably go out for a nice dinner somewhere. I got a lot of good tips from my readers when I asked them about their favorite spots in Dubai. So I'm gonna go through them and choose. Since it's so damn windy outside. Anyway, this is what I'm wearing. This is a dress from Naked. It's pretty long and I'm gonna wear my pink Chanel with it. And yeah, ready to go. Just gonna put some shoes on. Not in Dubai anymore. We're in Venice. Yeah, looks kind of fake, but Dubai Mall and I'm trying to find some shops, but it's huge here and Alex just want to check out TVs because he wants to buy a new TV and he wants to buy like the biggest TV you've ever seen and it's so unnecessary, but you know.
Hello?
I just came up with the greatest idea ever, that I should buy a new bag. Alex, wait. He hates when I buy bags. kanske ska börja vlogga på svenska istället. Vad känner du? Hade du velat vara med i mina vloggar om de var på svenska?
Nej.
Jo. We found something that we want for a new apartment. This black Versace leopard. Is it cool? I want it. Buy it. Oh, look at this carpet. Great. Oh my god, I love it. We're heading out for dinner now. Well, matchy. I put some lipstick on and put my hair up. And we're going out for some Asian fusion dinner at Buddha Bar. It's gonna be nice. I like that kind of food. I will probably not film anything more today. I think I need to just put down the camera for a little bit. But I will see you again tomorrow. Good morning. So what are we having for breakfast? We're having omelet, veggies, juices, coffee, and of course, Nutella pancake. We're doing a helicopter ride. I am pretty scared. You know, I'm scared of flying, but it would be fun, they said. So I'm up for it. The only thing is that Alex, he's like, I'm not gonna do it with you, you have to do it alone. Suddenly he's scared of flying, so no, I'll make him do it with me. I'm not gonna do it alone. I don't wanna die alone. No. So we're waiting for the helicopter to arrive now, and then we are up. Beginning, but then I was so focused on taking photos and filming, so I forgot how scared I was. Anyway, we're back at the hotel now. I changed to a swimsuit and we're going down to the beach for a couple of hours before we jump on the next adventure. But I thought I could end this vlog here because it's gonna be so long otherwise, and I will continue Dubai part 2. See you later. Bye.